Abdullah ibn Az-Zubair, grandson of Abu Bakr radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, after the slaughter of Hussein radiyallahu anhu and the pillaging of Medina al-Munawwara, where was he? Makkah al-Mukarramah. What did he declare? He declared himself to be the caliph of the Muslims. Many pledged allegiance to him, but subhanallah, did that last? Did the caliphate of Abdullah ibn Az-Zubair last, or did the Umayyads get the upper hand? Join us at the course, The First Kingdom, to find out more.